Babe, what's wrong?
I'm okay.
Seriously, what's wrong?
You're
not okay. Talk to me.
I don't think I want to talk about it right now.
No, we're talking about it right now. Talk to me.
All right. Actually, I've been trying to tell you this. It's been really heavy on my mind. This relationship, it's not working for me.
What do you mean this relationship is not working?
You know I care about you, right?
Okay.
I really care about you. But I don't feel like I'm there yet. Like, I feel like I need to work on myself, you know, to be able to sustain me and you.
Work on what with yourself? We're doing just fine.
Okay. Like, take for instance, like the rent now. You pay most of the rent. I'm supposed to be the one paying all the rent because, like, I'm supposed to be the breadwinner.
But I'm not complaining. Like, that's okay.
But it's just a personal thing, you know?
Is it my stew?
It's not the stew.
I'll put more meat in my stew.
It's not about the meat and the stew. It's about me taking responsibilities for my actions and not feeling spoiled by you.
I just really think we can fix this. I don't really see.
No. As you can see, the struggle is real on my end and I can't really sustain us.
Well, I don't really care if the struggle is real or not. You're not going anywhere because I'm pregnant.
Wait, hold on. What did you say?
I said I'm pregnant.
Wait, I didn't hear. One
pregnant. I am pregnant.
Hey! You are pregnant?
I'm pregnant.
Well, important news flash. I'm impotent. The doctor confirmed that I can't have kids. So try again. I'm trying to make this, like, you know, peaceful for me and you.
But babe, it's February the 12th.
What has that got to do with anything?
Can't we just break up on the 15th?
This nigga.